has a back pain. Just already ready to go.
Hey, look.
Is it pain right here or down here? In the back, he has back pain. I'm gonna pray for him. He's back pain. I'm a pastor. So, it's the pain like 0 to 10? What is it at? It's like a 6. The pain level is 6 in his back. I'm gonna pray for him. For Jesus to heal his back. I'm a preacher. And so, in the name of Jesus Christ, I command the pain in the back to leave right now. And by the stripes of Jesus Christ, the whole back be healed. Whoa, it's gone. Now, move around, just stretch your back and see how you feel.
Hey, can you pray for me too?
I'm gonna pray for you, man.
I don't lie, though.
How do you feel? Is it better?
Yeah,
it was at a 7. What is the pain level now?
Down to
0. Hallelujah, man. I'm telling you. Yeah, God is good. Woo. You know, I'm getting some barbecue here, and I'm praying for my friend here, and we're just awesome. So, and only in St. Louis, this happens, and God is here in St. Louis.
St. Louis, cool, yeah.
Yeah, St. Louis, Missouri.